Hello everyone, Master saying the other video you might have understood the purpose behind this video. Yes, the purpose behind this video is to explain you the question paper of your half year examination 2020. Okay, and subject is here English 2 class 6, okay, full mark 50. Now let's see what are the question. I am planning to explain the question paper for you all so that you can reply them in a proper way. Okay, now before that, see friends, for your computer subject I have given the explanation there. True false. Some of you are asking, sir, shall we write a full statement? Now even if you write a full statement, no problem. Even if you write only the answers, no problem, but your presentation must be very neat and clean. Okay, so to start with, here number one, what is that? Answer the following question referring on your textbook. You have to refer the textbook, okay, and find the answers. Okay, so first one, see, what is a subject in a sentence? Okay, in a sentence, what is a subject? It is there in your book. You have to read the chapter. Okay, only then you will find the answer, not from the exercises. Some of the questions will be from the chapter, so please read the chapter very carefully. You will find a statement about this, such and such is called a sentence. So that particular thing you have to write. Okay, now number B, what are adjectives? This also is of same type question, definition only. And number C, how many articles are there? Very easy one. And which are those? Okay, which are indefinite articles. So this is also there in the book. Please read the chapter. Now when you read the chapter of articles, surely you will find this answer. Sometimes answers will be in the beginning itself, so you have to read them very carefully. When are simple tense used? This particular statement also is there in the book. So when do we use the simple tense? That also you will find the answer in the book. What is verb? The definition for verb also is there in the book. So that means you have to read the book. Okay, without reading you may find it very difficult, or you may feel that sir has given the question from not from the book but from somewhere else, unless and until you read the chapter. Number two, identify and underline the objects in the sentences. These are very easy. These are from the exercises only. You should be answering them very carefully and very easily rather. Okay, like the president addressed the nation, which is the object you have to underline. You have to write a full sentence, then you have to underline the object. Okay, next, I shared my sandwich with Alice. Next, the ship hit a huge iceberg. Okay, so only you need to underline the object. Please do write a full sentence and underline. The florist sells flowers. Okay, so here also, which is the object, you have to underline. Then number three, complete these sentences with the kind of adjective mentioned in the bracket. See in the bracket, no, quality, quantity. Okay, quantity, quality, these things are there. So these are the types of adjective, but looking into such, you'll have to mention the adjectives here. These exercises are also from your chapter only. Okay, from your exercise, these questions are from exercise, so surely you will find. Only you need to search little bit. She has dash love for animals, so you'll have to write quantity. Okay, so please do search for it. I like dash handwriting. This is possessive, so possessive adjective you'll have to write here. Hema made a dash excuse quality, you'll have to find it. The next, dash vessel makes most noise, quality again. Okay, what type of vessel it is, the quality of it. Then number four, match the adjectives with the noun. This is again from your book itself. Okay, so it is not so easy to find, maybe, yeah, unless and until you read the book. If you read, you will say, oh, it is here itself, so easy one. So you'll have to read the book and you'll have to match it. I have given the answers, no doubt. Okay, so please do refer to the book properly. Number five, fill in the blank with the, okay, with the wherever it is required. And if you think no article is needed, then put a cross sign. Now see, I have given a small sentence. Now wherever there is need for the, please put the, and if there is no need for the, then put the cross sign there. Okay, that means you have to write the sentence completely first. Okay, Next one, fill in the blank with the present, past, and past participle. See, this is the present form column, this is the past form column, and this is the past participle. So, suppose teach is there. What is the past tense of teach you'll have to write? What is the past participle of teach you'll have to write here? Okay. So, that way, for found, what is the present form? What is the past participle form? Okay. This chart, you'll be finding in the book. I mean, at least the form of it. Okay. Either in the chart form. I think, most probably it is in the chart form itself. So, if you read a book, no? You'll be finding it there, and from there you can find out the present form, be it the past form or the past participle form, anything of that. And so to write, you'll have to make same type of chart and fill the answers. Okay. Number 7, fill in the blank with proper word. Sorry, with the proper form. Form of the past tense as instructed. So you have to fill in the blank and instruction is given. Okay, number A, I dash present my project last week. So in the instruction is that simple. You will have to make a simple tense. Okay, so what will be the answer? This exercise also is from the book itself. Now the animal dash behave oddly as they had sensed an earthquake. Okay, here I have not given. Oh, okay, something is being, the instruction is missing. Okay, friends, please do find the answer. This particular sentence also is there in the book itself. Okay, and accordingly you'll have to reply to it. Okay, number 8, let's see, fill in the blank with the form of future time as instructed. This thing you have to fill as instructed. Number A, the show dash start, so it will be the future time. Okay, in a few minutes now. So what is the instruction? Future continuous. And number B, I dash carry a big bag while I lock the while you lock the door. And in the bracket again it is future simple. Okay, so in the form of future simple you have to reply that particular answer. This sentence also is there in the book. Number 9, rewrite this sentence says in the interrogative form. In the interrogative means asking question. Okay, so you have to write this particular sentences like he had been waiting for an hour. You have to make a question. Number B, people had been jogging for an hour when he hurt himself. Next, the police have been polluting the Delhi air. Okay, so this also you have to do in a interrogative form. Now number 10, okay, this little bit of challenging like question. For this you have to surely read a chapter like what are all the forms of be verb. It is there in the book. Few forms of be verbs are given in the book. You have to find those and answer. Number 11, write the structure of present continuous. This also is there in the book. Okay, so if you read the chapter, read all small boxes in the chapter, no, and the facts like or the notes like from there you can. So for that reason you have to read the chapter very carefully. Simply reading you won't find the answer. Next, write the structure of present simple, simple present and same way. Okay, and the last one, write the structure of future perfect continuous tense, same thing. Okay, so unless and until you read the book very carefully you won't find the answer. Answers are the very easy way. Okay, and finally presentation of your answer will give you 2 marks. Okay, so dear friends, hope you have understood the question proper way. Okay, so that's all. Reply the answers in a proper way, in a very neat and clean way. All the best.